There'll be times when you and I may come together.
When I recorded the Guilty album with Barry Gibb, it felt like the easiest record I'd ever made. 25 years later, Barry sent me some new songs he'd written, and we decided to record another album together because the first one was so much fun and so delightful. We called this one Guilty Pleasures. And near the end of the sessions, Barry suggested we try one last song, If Only You Were Mine. It was a sweet little tune, but we never quite finished it. So I thought you might like to hear what we were up to, and I've included it on Release Me Too.
If only you were mine.
Bum, 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 bum. Bum, 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 bum.
I like your bum 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 bum.